The Journey Done. Chapter 1.
Oh, yeah, that's a game.
And it's time to go down sectors. Do we wish to enable subtitles or turn them on in the menu? Why would you...
Well, at least you get the option, like, forced on you. I don't mind that.
Yeah, that's fine. But it was already on to begin with. Like, it's like triple on now. This art is really good.
Yeah.
Like, the character models look really strange, but the art is really good. This is an FMV game!
No, this is fully interactive. You are controlling those guys right now.
Both of them.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, damn.
The music is much louder than the characters.
The sound mixing can't be as bad as Sonic Adventure 1 and 2. Surely.
You're the only person that played those games.
No, Adam played them too.
Yeah, but Adam's not here.
An hour ago, and he swore they weren't going anywhere.
Sir, don't worry. I think we got our lead.
Yeah, this is actually a multiplayer game, and we're all doing the voice acting. It's a karaoke game.
Yeah. Cycle around the words guess. The background looks like they're like hand drawn, but it's like super high tech 3D rendering technique. You just like became like common like days ago.
Yeah, days ago.
It's called FXAASMAA Sweet FX
AA
Pretty Sweet Dog
A
A A Man
A A Man.
You guys are dicks.
Wow. That's rude.
So full of mock.
Who made the music for this game? Chris Hielsbeck?
Oh.
Simon DeZauze.
Ah.
Yeah.
We're off with a little bit.
Just a tad. Few letters.
Some of those names were almost Scandinavian.
Oh my god. The voices. We've been on! Check this note out! Due to the failure of the customer's part to pay the fee of electrical coverage, Armando Power Corp has hereby terminated the contract with this facility. Power will resume once the sum of $4,000 is submitted to your Armando Power Corp account. Man, you're screwed now! Oh, man. How are we ever gonna repair them when our pumps are down? Yeah, selling gas is going to be a whole lot trickier without gas. Yeah, you said it, man. We haven't got a choice, have we? Nope. Let's take this into our own hands. I've always wanted to tear one of these open and bury it inside. The wooden paint makes it look like a huge Christmas gift too. We'll have our power back and customers coming here in no time. Hey, Buona, give me a hand with this. I like that the subtitles are nice and large.
Yeah.
I'm gonna turn up sound volume.
I mean, yeah, you said it.
Yeah, man! Buona! Take out the power box! It's $4,000! It's too much! I open!
Oh, intriguing! Open the hatch, man! Or are you afraid?
Are you afraid?
I'm afraid of no hatch!
Sectus, are you afraid?
Oh, yeah, man.
Oh, I'll talk to Kito.
You sure about this? Tearing up Armando Power Corp property might get us in trouble.
Bah, don't worry, man. They'll never find out.
Oh, they'll never find out.
I can't move it. It's locked in place.
Oh, no.
I can't move it.
Yeah, yeah,
it's locked in place.
I saw the word bracket. Get it.
I'm guessing these are the thingies that hold the hatch in place.
Puzzle! I'm solving it! Ah!
Thingies in the Jamaican term.
Okay,
let's open it up! Yeah!
Hey, it's a switch!
Starting off slowly.
To all sorts of dangerous things. Let's mess with it, man.
Oh, dangerous things. Let's talk to Kito again.
Kito, you sure about this?
What is... It isn't locked to the window, which is kind of annoying. Silly cursor.
You sure this is a good idea, man?
Nope.
Me neither.
Let's do it.
You're in my mind, man. Here goes. What was that sound? Oops.
Wow.
That's more like
That's a heck of a switch.
Good job, Mon.
Thanks, Mon. Let's go, Mandy Pumps.
Welcome to Warner's Gas in Chatham, ma'am.
Good job, Mon.
Thanks, Mon.
Just a moment while I get the pump going.
No, that's all right. I'm not here for...
Hey, wait a minute, lady. Where's your boat?
That's what I'm trying to tell you. I'm not here for gas. I took a taxi. My name is Lena. I come from the university. I'm looking for a very special old book.
A book?
A book of unwritten tales?
This is a gas station. We don't sell no books.
Actually... For you, lady, we just started selling them.
What you talking about, Buona? We ain't got no books.
Sure we do. Remember Count Andoro's old laugh? It's full of old books. They don't do us any good up there.
You got a point, man. Anything to clear that debt.
Great. Where can I find them?
Right this way, lady. Oh, man. I knew I had forgotten something.
What? What's wrong?
We used the ladder steps as firewood the other day. For some reason, at the time, it felt like a smart thing to do. Now, I wonder. Looks like we're gonna have to find some new steps for the ladder. You stay put while I figure something out.
Okay, I'll wait right here, Mr. Buona.
That's a perfect setup for a puzzle.
Yeah. The character animation looks so much like in the Monkey Island remakes. Okay, let's look at folders.
It's a bunch of folders we made to lively up our business. Never mind the suspiciously low price. Count Andoro's gas and charter covers
lively up
fuel and transport needs. No questions asked. Call 99450 and we'll make an offer you might not refuse. It's a bunch of folders. Never
mind. Ah, it's the same thing every time. I've been playing too much Book of Unwritten Tales. We have to click everything 4 times.
It's my favorite mug.
Check this.
Dried out slice of lemon,
yeah, man.
I found a mug.
Nice.
Oh.
Nice.
It's not something I feel like carrying around for no good reason.
I need a good reason to carry around my mug. Ding.
Man, the service in this place is terrible. Kito is busy though. I don't blame him for not answering. All that's in here is a bunch of boring letters from the power company. I quote, "Dear customer, your power provider, Johnson Electric, has been purchased by Armando Electric, who hereby takes over your current power plan and contract. Contrary to your previous power supplier, we demand payment to be made regularly and on time." Those cold-hearted bastards! Johnson Electric always cut us slack when times were rough. Power to your facility will be cut within a month unless your balance with us is zeroed. I was kind of hoping they were just bluffing, so I sort of forgot about all these letters. Oops.
Of course. I'm gonna quickly... I guess there's no highlight button in this game.
I can
as far as I can tell.
We got to fix the ladder now.
We got to fix the ladder now. Let's go in the hammock. Oh.
But I'm not quite sure Lena would approve right now. Hey! I found breadsticks.
Oh my god. I love breadsticks.
Holy mother of monkeys. These breadsticks are stale.
Puzzle.
These breadsticks are way beyond eaten. I bet we can find another way to put them to good use.
Ah, oh, nice don't card. Tell me.
Hmm, sort of resembles a propeller, doesn't it? These breadsticks.
How can I use? Alright, okay.
Did them enough to work? Man, they fit perfectly. Let's hope they don't snap when we climb them. After you, lady.
What could possibly go wrong?
I haven't been here since I was a little kid. It's just the way I remember it. The only thing missing is that fool of a father of mine, Conan Dodo.
Missing? Where'd he go?
We've no idea. He just disappeared one day when we were kids, and we ain't heard from him ever since. But we've done just fine without him here. Aside from some slight financial instability, we've done fine. You find what you're looking for, lady? I want to get out of here. This place gives me the creeps.
Oh, sorry. No, I can't seem to find the book I'm looking for. Could you help me find it, perhaps? It's supposed to be leather-bound and have a big swirly symbol on its front.
Check
sure,
this.
No problem.
Yeah, man.
I bet it's in this mess somewhere.
Do you know where I could find a big old book with a swirly symbol?
It's full to the
on your right, man.
Oh, am I right?
Yuck.
Well, I look there then.
Here's a shirt that stayed more or less intact.
Oh, a shirt.
Looks like it fits me too. I'll keep it.
You never know where you need a shirt.
There's nothing left of interest there.
Apparently I can only open the top drawer. Yeah.
It's a bunch of books on plants, trees, and herbs. No swirly sign books here. Sorry.
No swirly sign books here, Sectus.
Oh, I'm sorry, I lied.
Oh, why are you lying?
Children's books there.
Candles.
Nice candles. We used to have them lit all the time back in the day, when Conan Dodo was around.
Where did Conan Dodo go, Sectus?
I cannot understand
the word of the
name.
I'm dirty,
before he dumped us here on our own, that's for sure. I don't remember the bed being so darn stiff, though. Wait a minute. There's something. Hey, lady. I think I might have found your book.
You found it. Amazing.
What's so special about this whole thing?
It's the journal of the journey down.
The what?
It's a collection of scribbles and notes on how to reach the Underland.
The Underland? Isn't that sort of illegal?
Yes, so much as touching the Underland literature is illegal. I spend all my time looking for it.
You spend all your time looking for the legal literature. What for? Aren't you afraid of getting caught?
Oh, they haven't caught me so far.
Well, who's after you?
You know of the Armando Company, I take it.
Sure, everybody knows of them. We recently became customers.
You together with the rest of St. Armando. I have reason to believe there's something fishy going on in the city. And someone is covering it all up. And somehow, I'm certain this book is the key to understanding the whole puzzle. I need to call the university immediately to confirm this find.
Sectus.
Here you go, lady.
Look up whoever made the music
I'm
for
sorry,
this game.
It doesn't seem to be working.
Oh, man.
Okay, man.
I need you.
Reset itself when we lost the power. Give me a second. I'll have it fixed. Yeah, looks like we're gonna need to re-enter the phone number of this place. It would have been a piece of cake if it weren't for the fact that I forgot it.
Hmm? Oh. What? Hmm. Sectus, am I missing something here?
I don't know.
Oh, maybe the number is 99999.
Oh dear.
Yeah, looks like we're gonna need to re-enter the. It would have been a.
According to Moby Games, he's only made the music for one game.
This game?
Yeah.
It's a bunch of folders we made.
It is really good music.
Never mind the suspiciously.
And,
Gasset,
450,
okay.
This game is actually a remake.
Is it?
Yeah.
Wow. I have no idea.
I'm gonna post a few screenshots of the original.
Ah, that's it!
Hello, Professor. This is Lena. Calm down, calm down. What's happened? Good God. Did they steal anything? No, that's all right now that we have the book. Don't worry. I know just the place to
oh,
hide.
Oh, wow. The pre-rendered graphics still look pretty
this
decent.
Plane of yours, does it fly?
Okay.
It doesn't look as good, obviously, but...
Yeah.
Of course, lady. She's as good as new. Wanna air at your service.
Great. Let's have a look at this, shall we?
Here she is. Our precious airplane. Come on in and check out the inside. What do you think, lady? A beauty, isn't she?
A beauty.
Yes, yes. It's very charming. But can you get her airborne?
Airborne? Are you crazy, lady? This plane hasn't flown for decades.
One moment, please. You gotta help me out here. We need this money so bad, and you know it. One flight, and our debt to the power company will be long gone. You think you can get her running?
I have no idea. Do you still think you can fly her?
Hey, there's only one way to find out, right?
I guess you're right, Boana. Let's give it a shot.
That's the spirit. Of course we can get her airborne.
Great. That's what I wanted to hear.
Just give us a couple
small
minutes
stream
to do some
delay.
Tiny touch-ups, and then we'll be on our way.
A couple of minutes? Tiny touch-ups?
Yeah, what's the big deal, man? What are we missing?
Well, for starters, we have no engines.
Oh.
And we're missing a propeller, too. Also, we're gonna need something to steer with.
No worries, man. You get started while I go find the missing junk, okay?
Okay, mon. Good luck, part hunting.
I will find the missing junk,
engines, a propeller, oh, good job, man. And something to steer with. Shouldn't be too hard to come by.
Clearly I can stay with the shirt. I'm a shirt, Kito.
I think I'll keep it.
Good shirt.
Can't see how that would add to the plane. Sorry.
You could use it as the engines.
Yes.
It's an old Math Eater
shirt. Or maybe the propeller.
Oh, that makes sense, man.
If only I could get it down somehow so I could use it as a propeller. Oh, I'd love it.
Ah, maybe that fan could be used as the wheel.
Yeah, so the steering.
Doro gave it to me a couple days before yes. He disappeared.
The engines.
The plane.
We got this huge muddy ugly once when we were kids. Boy, we were proud.
You should stream later, Gamer Comedy. I agree. Everyone should stream later. Sector should stream later.
Ah.
Yeah.
Lots of old books on language and mythology. No need for them now. It's a picture of me and Kaunan Dodo back when he was around.
Alright, screw it, I'm buying this game.
I remember it as if it was yesterday. Old Kaunan Dodo didn't care how scared I was. I was going to learn how to fly that plane. No matter what.
Purchase.
I think we can live without hearing the entire process.
Pale as a bone it is.
Because it's
well, I'm not
going to
tell you the whole process, obviously.
Nice candles.
It sounded like you were going to tell it. Sector, did it not sound like that?
Totally man what?
Totally man what?
Oh yes.
Oh yes. How old is this game actually? Yeah, that's a good question.
Jeez,
how I love cheese.
I think it's fairly new, but I'll check.
I love cheese. Use cheese with shirt.
Don't mess with the cheese, man. I can't reach you with that.
I should think like a human. I'm sorry for this. I can't learn these things, right? Like, human, come on, it's hard. Bucket.
It's an old bucket of white paint. I don't need that.
What? How do you not need a bucket of white paint? Check this, why?
Original is from 2010, and the remake is from mid-2012, although...
The original is from 2010?
Yeah.
Wow.
We could it looks older. The shirt with some like a lot older. Dipping, it seems like a...
Power box.
This is only, well, as the title implies, this is chapter one, so there's going to be more chapters.
Right. I wonder how long the game is. Ooh, yeah. Serious.
Oh, there, you salty sea dog.
I don't know, but this game looks like a steal at £1.24.
Yeah.
We are sophisticated sailors, we...
Sophisticated!
Wait until the 21st of February.
That's what I always said!
Never mind him. He's had a few too many.
Oh my god.
So what's on your mind, kid? You didn't bother a hungry sailor in the middle of his meal without a real good reason, did you?
Of course not, man. I just had a couple of questions.
Shoot!
What ship are you on?
We're on the fine vessel, MS Corollo. Oh, she's in port over the night for repairs. Caught some bad wind on the last run.
This is the most boring man I've ever talked to.
And then we set sail again.
Sails?
Figure of speech, lad. We can set engine if you prefer it.
How's the stew tonight?
Oh, it's off the charts, kid. Ain't nothing like a fine stew to warm a sailor's cold bones after a long trip. Woo! It's crazy spicy, though. These chilies are killing me.
Chilies?
There we go. I now
like
own
I love
the journey down chapter one.
Hey, you can have them, kid. Woo! Go ahead.
Thanks, man.
That's all.
Be careful with those. They can knock an elephant out stone cold.
Sectors.
Yeah, man.
I just got some chilies.
Oh, that's real good.
Yeah.
What are you bound for?
We'll be heading for Port Archu first thing in the morning. Tis a long, eerie voyage.
Tis a long, eerie voyage around the Eastbound S to get there. So the whole crew is mighty spooked about it.
What's so eerie about the Edge Man? It's scary. You've no idea of the spooky things that we've seen.
I love that guy already. He should be talking to me more.
Tell me what you've seen down there.
No way, man. I don't want to talk about it.
I think you better give my companion here a break. He's been shaking crazy since our last trip. Poor man deserves some R&R without having to be reminded of all the scary things hiding in the depths of the mist.
I thought going near the edge was illegal.
Illegal.
Oh, commercial vessels with the right contacts and permits can coast along it. But
illegal.
If the powers that be
illegal.
Catch so much as glancing
illegality.
Over the edge, it's hell to pay.
Yeah, whatever's down there, you don't want to mess with it.
He may be a bit on the flufferoony.
Flufferoony.
But those words are wise. Stay clear of the edge if you value your life, kid.
Sectas.
Yeah, man.
Can I call you Flapperoody?
Okay, man.
Okay, man.
We'll be heading for Port Archu first thing in the morning. Tis a long, eerie voyage along so the whole...
Plap, 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 plap.
Come on. You're just spooked by old children's
tales. Old children's tales.
I can tell you this much, kid. They're not all just imaginary tales.
Let's not talk about it. I have nightmares.
I don't want to talk to you about this anymore.
Oh.
Never mind.
Finally. Rufus. Hey, puppy.
Yikes! That silly old dog's always blocking that door.
Maybe he wants some cheese.
Rufus gets fed all day. Oh. I'm not wasting my food on him.
Exactly.
I can scare him away with some.
I can't give him my cheese. Maybe I can scare him with some chili.
I'm not wasting my cool stuff on Rufus.
Maybe I can scare him with my shirt.
I'm not wasting my
too cool. Fish bucket.
Hey, Matoki, can I grab one of your mud jugglers?
Oh, sorry, Buona.
Oh my god.
I'd love to share, but me and McKenna have this deal, you know. If she catches me handing out her jugglers for free, there's going to be hell to pay.
It's going to be hell to pay.
Get your own.
There's going to be hell to pay, suckers.
Oh no.
Oh yes. Got it.
That chance, Buona fool. Them seats are for paying customers only.
Ah, you cruel woman. Mama Makina's diner, a shining beacon of hope for any hungry sailor.
Yes.
A shining beacon of bacon, I'd say.
Really, man? That's a very nice compliment.
Very nice.
Hola, Makina.
What's up, Buona? What brings you to my fine kitchen?
I'm here for the sweet company.
Sure, Buona. If you say so.
Someone recorded her voice at too high a volume.
I wanna enter, but silly Rufus won't let me in.
Rufus ain't silly, and if he don't let you in, you don't belong here.
That's just cold.
Cold. So cold.
Free food, please.
In your sweet Buona's dreams, Buona.
Talk to you later, Makina.
You take care of yourself, Buona.
Sectus?
Hmm?
I forgot to ask about the stew.
What?
Stew!
How's the stew tonight?
Too expensive for you, that's how it is.
Oh, that burns, lady. Talk to you later, Makina.
You take care of yourself, Buona.
It burns, Sectus.
Mama.
That's okay, Garfield. You deserve it, Vaughn.
Oh, that's fine. I like being on fire.
Hi there, Buona. I got all I ever wish from life here. Good cooking and a proper fishing spot. What a beautiful evening.
Oh.
Not a rat in sight.
Rat?
Oh, yes, I'm terrified of rats, lad. That's why I be resting me limbs here, you know. They just can't get to me no matter how much they skip about.
That's mighty clever, man. Say, that's a nice fishing pole you got there.
Yep, trusty as heck. Caught me a 12-pound mud juggler the other day.
Wow!
Wow!
Wow, indeed. I'm quite proud.
A mud juggler.
A mud juggler?
Come on, Buona, you know it's basically the only thing we catch here in Kingsport Bay. Of course, there's tires and the odd rubber boot, but there ain't much eating on those.
I wouldn't mind missing out on it anyhow.
Oh, don't get too picky. McKenna once served my boots to a whole crew of sailors, and they left port happy and dancing. A good chef and a fine spice can fix the foulest stew right up.
Check this.
Yeah, man.
It can pick the palace too.
Tell me more about Mariaglas.
Too.
Sure. They're tricky buggers to pull up, but a fine treat for the tongue if tended to right.
A treat for the tongue.
Mama Makena turns the foulest yugglers into gourmet magic.
Gourmet magic.
Tell me more about Mariaglas.
Sure. They're
That's a crazy story, but enough about it already.
Hey, you're the one who asked.
Why you never hang around our docks no more?
I'm telling you, man, the rats. I can't stand those foul creatures. They scare me right out of my
What does he hit the rat
That's
sectors?
Too bad, man. I liked having you around.
There you go.
This ain't far off.
Weep,
besides,
weep,
I've
weep,
been
weep,
around
weep,
for
weep,
a long
weep,
time.
Weep, weep, weep.
Even the fish knew this was a bad spot.
Yeah. You an old timer, man.
An old timer.
How long been around King's Park Bay?
Oh, long before you were born. Roughly 60 or 70 years, I think. Set me up quite the reputation here in Kingsport Bay, too.
You have indeed. So you must know my father well, then.
Oh, yes. He was a fine friend till he disappeared. He loved me fish.
Everybody loves your fish, Motoki. Oh. Tastiest muddyugglers in the bay.
Sure are. Anyhow, I remember him well. And I do think of the captain now and then. Especially remember the flying lessons he gave you. Boy, you were proud.
Of course I was proud, man. He taught me how to pilot this plane at the age of 12.
And you haven't flown the plane since, you fool.
No, not since he dumped us here. I'm afraid of heights, you know.
Learn to fly at the age of 12 and afraid of heights? Don't pull me down.
So you must know a lot about Kingsport Bay, then.
Oh, don't get me started. I could go on forever about this place. But okay, Kingsport is one of seven bays that surrounds our gorgeous capital, Saint Armando. Kingsport consists mainly of industrial cargo docks and random odd enterprises such as your charter.
I feel like going to sleep when talking to this man.
I like it here.
Good night, man.
Good night, man. Oh, that's all he had to say.
Yeah. So tell me about Saint Armando.
Oh, the tales I could tell about Saint Armando are endless.
Endless.
It's an ancient city. And its heartthrobs and all rhythms known to man. Actually, throbs doesn't fit as well as convulses. But you get the point. It's lively.
I get it. Colorful speaking, Matoki.
Oh, thank you. Anyhow, all social classes and odd minorities are represented in the city in some strange form or another. So the city just oozes of soul, mind you. Some people even say the city has a soul of itself.
Talk to you later, Matoki. I
gotta... You around, Buona. I ain't going anywhere.
Oh, Buona. Maybe I can trade some chili. For his fish.
I doubt he wants it.
Oh, maybe some cheese.
No way! My cheese!
Oh. Maybe in a shirt.
I doubt he wants it.
Sectors.
Yeah, man.
I'm leaving.
Oh. Okay.
I'm going to this place. It looks pretty fun. Garbage.
Hey, I found Christoph.
A fishing
it's
hook.
Shaped just like a hook.
I guess
there's
a regular
no
hook.
Left of interest there, man.
Why would you call a fishing hook garbage?
It's a card terminal for the elevator to the tram stop. Without an ARA or a maintenance card, I'm not going anywhere. That's the elevator to the railway station. It won't open without an Armando railway card. It's graffiti. Somebody's written, "People, open your eyes." It's graffiti.
Open your eyes, man.
This is the South Kingsport tram stop. This is where all the real cool cats get
out. Okay, they're open.
Okay, now do you see or are you still asleep like sheep?
I can see. Thanks for the tip, man.
Oh, man. You should open your eyes more often. You'll be able to see more. Oh, that was a generic sound effect that I heard in Quake 2 once. Very nice.
That there's the MS Corolla.
Stock sounds, man.
Say, are you the new deckhand? You ought to know to report in with me before boarding.
Boarding.
Sure, I'm so deckhand I got two of them.
Good. Let's hear the password.
Password?
Password? Scurvy scallions.
Nice try, lad. Come back when you remember, and I'll let you aboard.
That there's the MS Corollo. She's a cargo vessel. Oh, again, sailor. It's boarding time for this deckhand.
It's boarding time, man.
If you're a deckhand, I'll need
what
a
do you think the password is?
I want to join your crew.
Oh, sorry, son. I know okay. What it's like when that sailing boat
is
tingling. But it ain't that easy.
Jeez.
Roster's full, I'm afraid.
Jeez.
What oh, jeez.
Yeah, man. Good
yeah,
password.
Yeah, man. Nobody's going definitely board, very good password.
And all the crew knows the password by heart.
Come on.
Just whisper it in my ear, man.
No one will notice.
Nah. Tis a sailor's secret and nothing for a land crab as yourself.
Sectors?
Yeah?
Am I a land crab?
I forgot
yeah.
The password.
Oh no! I thought that was boat crab!
Sorry, lad. Without the password, you're not going.
Why do you always break my dreams of being a boat?
Just give me a hint, man. For sure I'll remember it then.
Sorry, son. No cheat.
He won't let me cheat.
It's a shame. I'm sure you'd make a fine sailor.
That quick sound effect is starting to bother me. I want to leave this place.
Which sound is it?
It's like the sound of an elevator going up and down. So it just sounds like, oh, a pelican.
Man, that's one scary bird.
That's one scary bird, man. Nest.
Oh, there's something sparkly shining in that nest.
Ooh, a sign. Oh, the books. Look at the
it's
books.
It's full of salt.
Ooh.
I'm not lugging salt around for no apparent reason.
You always have a reason to lug around salt.
It's full of salt.
What if it starts snowing?
I'm not lugging salt around for no apparent reason.
Even the chat is saying it's I'm a land crab. Why? What have I ever done to you? Ooh, what?
No way, I'm going closer, man. That bird might bite my head off.
That bird won't bite your head off. It would be so silly.
No way.
Sectus, I think it's time for the cheese.
That won't help.
What? How will cheese not help against a pelican?
I bet we could mess that bird up pretty bad with some chilies. It won't eat them if I throw them at it, though.
Put chili on hook.
Won't work, man.
Oh. Put hook on pelican.
Don't think that'll do any good, man.
Use chilies on shirt.
Help.
Oh. I don't understand
the place. I don't think you're thinking anymore.
What are you talking
that's
about?
My old forklift hasn't worked in years.
It is like that one pipe
there's
in
no
Prince
Rotten.
That was a really confusing pipe, okay? Why must you always tell me about the bloody pipe?
Because you do not lick the pipe, man. That makes no sense.
I hit the pipe. And I knocked on door, but no one told me what I was supposed to do. Afterwards, people didn't tell me I had to wait. Instead, I tried to open the door by myself, and then the man didn't come out at all, did he now? No.
You don't kick open doors, man. It's not rational.
I think he would still go upstairs if I kick open his bloody door. For some reason, he didn't. It was weird. Okay? I'm gonna give my fish hook away now because I think that guy needs it because he's not having a very good job fishing right now. But I'm sure he wants a hook.
I doubt he wants.
Okay. I don't know what to do.
Do you want tips?
Maybe.
I kind of watched a quick look of this at Jam Bomb where they played through a similar part.
Hmm.
I think there might be an item in one of the first rooms we've missed. I think.
Right. I will trick it out.
Trick it out, man.
Let me trick it out, man. Man. Room number one. Get that mug.
It's my favorite mug. It's got a dried out slice of lemon stuck at the bottom of it. Nice.
Nice.
But it's not something I feel like carrying around for no good reason.
Well, maybe the ding ding will do the dong dong now.
Ding dong.
I don't think this is doing anything. Oh.
Maybe.
What is he saying?
What?
I
Listen to the stream.
It started singing this when I hit the bell like four times. What is he saying?
It's empty.
It's like this.
It is for the sake of Christmas, man.
But I guess. Would
approve, right? This is like when we got, when we don't know where to go in Hex and we just don't find
yeah.
the
right it's like it says Bor Christmas Seid or something. Like it sounds like something Riznik would say if he speaks one of his weird languages.
Nice fight.
Yeah.
This music is starting to bother me. You were starting to say words though at one point, I think. And then I stopped you because music. This is getting silly.
You could just go to another screen.
Yeah. I went to another screen. Moon! I can catch the moon! Use cheese on moon!
I think there might be a new item in this room.
Spectacus! I was trying to bring the cheese back to the moon! Where it came from in the first place!
I think you might be slightly confused.
I don't know what you're talking about, that's where cheese comes from.
Oh, okay, I see.
There's nothing left of interest there, man. It's full of dried pressed herbs.
Oh.
I don't need that.
What do you mean you don't need that? I need the herbs. I don't need the herbs apparently. Sectors, I don't need the herbs apparently.
Okay.
Paintbrush, oh.
So that's where we
Yeah, I think that's what that was.
I guess that makes more sense than using a shirt. What's the story of this game? This is evil, dudes. There's a mystery going on. And we have to fix our plane so we can uncover the mystery. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
This would be a lot more fun if I had some paint to go with it.
I'm gonna paint the fence, man. It'll be fun! Right. Dip.
There we go, man. That should stick nice to the insides of my pockets.
Right.
Have you talked with the sailors and talked with everything you can?
I think so. I'll try again, I guess.
Hey, kid.
I think that guy gave me chili. Oh, hey, you got me a text. You're so smart.
But I forgot the password.
Sorry, kid. I ain't falling for that one.
Yeah.
You're no sailor. You ain't got the right clothes.
Oh my god.
Look at us. Proper sailor's clothes on us.
Never mind, Mon. Not gonna disturb your soup.
No worries, kid.
Hey! Now it looks just like one of those nerdy sailor suits. What you think about this, man?
Oh.
So you are the new deckhand after all.
I sure am.
Well, I'm glad to be of help, sailor. The password to get on board is...
It is totally true.
Hungry.
I just painted this in front of you. You're kind of stupid.
I know what it's like to...
Well, he has a big head.
Oh, yeah.
Mario time.
I can tell you. Good thing you'll have shipmates who can fill you in when you're on the fluff.
On the fluff.
Good thing, man. See you.
Flip-flop.
On board.
Yes. I guess I'll go back to the boat. It's been a while since I've been on the boat, so maybe he'll let me on now I know the password. And maybe from there, I can progress, eh?
Eh? I think the password is cheese, man.
Oh, cheese is always the password to everyone's heart.
Time for this deckhand.
If you're a deckhand, I'll need the password.
I wish I could wear the blue coat, it looks a bit nicer.
I finally remember the password!
I hope this stock sound goes
okay,
away soon.
Let's hear it, lad.
Fear the Hungries.
The Hungries.
I knew you had it in you, son. Could see it in your eye, I could. Got the spirit of an adventuring sailor, you have. Welcome aboard, lad.
Is the soundtrack with this
and
game?
Let me see your sailor's outfit.
Yeah, man.
What did you say?
Do you get the soundtrack with this game?
Oh boy. This needs some fixing up, I fear.
I guess I can check later.
I can do with it.
Yeah.
But it's pretty
I
good.
I don't think I have the game installed myself.
Alright. I'll check when I'm done playing.
No,
I got
the
up.
To keep the deck unwashed simply because it isn't being used. Gee,
that was the best G anyone has ever said.
You know anything about the Underland?
The Underland.
The Underland.
You gotta be careful even mentioning its name. Ask too many questions and you disappear.
Come on, man. What's the big deal?
I have a mop.
Why is everyone so afraid of the Underland?
I wouldn't know, son. Our ship never goes further down than Port Artu. And the things you find down there are creepy enough as it is.
Tell me about Port Artu.
A dark and dreary place it is, always shrouded in mist. A real thick, cold mist it is, too. Goes straight to your bones, it does. If you ever set foot down there, be sure to stay on the lookout. Things aren't always what they seem down in the mist.
You know anything about the Underland?
Didn't I ask this already?
The Underland? Cared you?
Yeah, I did.
Ask.
Go. Why is... Where's the ship heading?
Yaman.
Through the mist to Port Artu.
Port Artu.
Nice new load of eel again.
Eel?
Sure. The eels of the mist be more or less the only thing Saint Armando imports from Port Artu. They ain't got much else, son. I can tell you that.
Check this.
Yeah.
Do you want an eel from me?
No.
See you later,
oh,
man.
But it's the only thing we import.
Winds,
no, thank you.
But it's a delicious eel.
I don't know what it is.
So delicious.
Hey.
Okay. I'm sure we can borrow those engines.
Only I could find a way to get out there.
Gas canister.
All these warning signs tell me I just have to mess with this thing. Whatever it is.
Oh my...
Oh, that was Bomba!
Bomba!
I just can't get enough of it!
Bomba!
I just can't get enough of it!
Okay, ladder!
I won't climb the ladder until it leads somewhere sensible, man. She's all dazed from the flash.
I guess that's part of a puzzle.
I guess. Not.
I can't so much as nudge it with my bare hands.
What about with my mop?
What just happened?
Oh, you stopped the thingy.
Hey, mister.
Who are you calling mister? Beat it, kid. I'm busy and in a hurry.
Guess I'll make the stock sign go away again. Switch?
I think these switches control the crane. Ooh. Maybe I can make it align over the pool in the boat.
The pool in the
that
boat?
That way, getting over to the yacht will be a piece of cake, man.
In the boat.
In the boat.
Oops. Too far.
Oops.
Tricky. I think there's some form of system to this. These buttons make no sense. Ah, I hate puzzles. I hate puzzles. Screw this, man. There we go, man. Little bit of love and violence did the trick. Looks like it's perfectly aligned over a pool.
This is how they should do more puzzles in games.
Let's invade that fort. I'm going with my eyes closed, though. I'm fine with heights as long as I don't see them.
What could possibly go wrong?
I think I'm over the pool now. I'd be more certain if I opened my eyes, but then I'd chicken out. Here goes. Oh man, that hurt. Uh-oh. Well, can't say I landed where I thought I would. But hey, I'm on the boat.
Hey.
Let's go exploring.
I'm on the boat.
I'm on the boat, man. Man? Oh, he's the red man. Hello, red
Hola, man. Hola, man.
What do you want?
Oh my god, he's French.
Nice ears.
What? This deck is for VIP guests only. Crawl back down to the engine room or whichever filthy hole you came from.
Zexus, how do you feel about this, mister?
Hola, man.
Table for two, please.
Table for two, please.
What? This deck is
for what? This deck is for VIP guest only.
What do
you... I'd like to enter the lounge if I may.
What?
What? I don't think the concierge wants to let me in. Oh, I'm a chef now. Oh, the chef's crying. I see crying, man.
My life is in ruin.
So sad. So
my
sad.
Honor is forever lost.
Your honor.
Excuse me.
No, I don't speak
again. Yikes. What a hothead.
Holy nice. Shit.
Why, you best of me?
Oh, I was sure you were gonna do that knife thing again.
Oh, sorry about that. It's a bad habit, drawing knives when angry.
What?
This Yogla stew actually tastes like Yogla.
Yogla.
Never let that happen. What's the matter, man? Why this sad face?
It's this stew. I can't get it right. I'm a fairy as a chef. Oh, if I screw this stew up, my honor will be forever tainted. I'll never find job in kitchen again.
What you cooking?
The captain's orders are to serve this crazy local specialty tonight. Yeah, no matter what I try, it just turns out rotten.
Rotten specialty, eh? Let me guess. Muddy Yogla stew?
Yes. How'd you know? It smell right?
No, sorry. Yogla stew is notorious for being tricky, that's all.
I'm not very nice.
Oh, I'm lost. Ruined. There's no hope. I must focus. I must not give up. You must not disturb me when I'm cooking.
McCain over at the diner can help ya. I'm sure he's the best chef I know.
Don't disturb me!
He's so angry all the time. Maybe I should add some cheese. Or some chili.
That's not the way Makina would do it.
Cheese?
That's not the way Makina would do it.
Paint?
That's not the way...
Oh. A hook?
That's not the...
No. A mop?
That's not the way...
I don't think she knows how to cook.
I told you do not bother me.
Oh, well.
I'm one with my cooking.
One with your cooking, man.
I need to focus on getting my Yogla stew right.
I guess I'll leave. Bye-bye.
Two tells.
It's cold here.
Oh, It seems like the door's frozen stuck at the top.
Both. Use chili on window or radiator.
That won't help. It's turned off.
It's turned off. Left button.
This seems to be the power switch.
Bloop. Nope.
This knob controls the temperature of the Frisco Freeze 2000. There, I've set it to hot.
That'll do.
Now I've set it back to Frisco Freeze 2000.
Whoops.
There, I've set it to hot.
Middle button. Right button. Gum.
Oh, a piece of gum. Hey, it's minty. My favorite taste. I'll keep it for later.
Of course.
Let's see what's in here. Pickled spoonbeak.
Spoonbeak.
Gemini rhubarb. Lawrence's deep fried chocolates. What mad pile of monkeys filled this freezer anyways?
Everyone's a mad pile of monkeys.
It's full of frozen sliced bread. I don't need that.
Hector, do you want the frozen sliced bread?
Thank you, yes.
Oh, yum.
I found a frozen piece of ginger in there.
Oh, ginger.
It's empty.
Oh, is it?
It's empty.
It's empty.
I got all the
ginger. I got all the ginger I need, man. Sectors?
Yes?
I'm making it hot.
Oh, hot.
So hot. I'll just keep turning it on forever. Hmm. Oh. I see. On. Oh, now it's off.
I think these switches reg-
Yeah, I know what they do. It was kind of obvious.
If only I could get-
I have gum! I'm being dumb. I need gum on my dumb. Gum!
Hey! That seems to have thawed the ice on the door.
And now everyone is happy. The freezer is broken.
Oh, yay.
Let's put some ginger in this
That's
too.
Not the way Makina would do it.
Oh, okay.
I told you.
About your boo. Maybe I can give him some cheese.
Hey, I'm not giving a free cheese.
Oh, I can't give him cheese.
I don't think he's interested in anything but his cooking.
Is it really only the cheese that gives a different...
I'd rather hang on to it.
Oh no, they have different dialogue for...
I think I'll keep
everything.
I don't think he...
Ah.
I'd rather...
I'm not a giver of free cheese.
This? This is your...
I guess I need to use the ginger on the thingy.
VIP guests only.
Oh, dingy.
Oh, dingy. He called me filth. Maybe he wants some cheese.
Hey, I'm...
not a giver of cheese. I'm a mop man,
though. Cleaning crew here. Back way.
We can't have cleaning crew disturbing our guests at this time. Get lost, filthy man.
How can you call me filthy? I am a cleaning man.
I don't think he wants...
I have ginger. I have paint.
I think I'll keep it.
I have a hook, man. A hook.
I think he wants it.
Fine. I'll leave. I see
you
how it is.
One room where you can do something, I think.
One room?
Yeah, where you could distract someone.
Oh, you mean her?
Yeah,
I'm going there right now, man.
Oh, very intelligent.
Yes, I'm known to be a most smart man. Aquamity is here.
That won't help.
Aquamity!
Won't work, man.
Let's just keep saying Aquamity.
Good, man.
I'm just gonna use everything on this
that
bloody nut.
Help.
The cheese will do!
Won't work, man.
Come on, it will melt and confuse her. She'll be like, oh, cheese. How'd that happen? What am I supposed to do here?
Are they, Well, I don't know.
That won't help. Can I do what?
I thought like the welding tool she's using is an individual object, but I don't think it is.
I don't think so, but I'll just check again just in case. I like doing this anyway.
Ah! I just can't get enough of it.
And he can't get enough of it either. Welder. I think only the nut and the welder are two different things.
Nut. I can't so much as nudge it with my bare hands.
I need better hands, man.
I think there's an object you've missed you can interact with in another room, early room.
I think so too.
Okay. Are you thinking about the same object?
I think I need to give mop to Pelican so he can clean.
That makes no sense.
It didn't work.
I can catch that lever from this angle.
Ginger, go to the lever. Okay. Object, you said? Which room was it? This one?
The previous room.
The previous room?
Aye.
Which one are you talking about?
Is this room the room you're in right
now? Oh, boy!
There is an item, you have not. A boy!
It's a boy, but I can't really.
Just get the really long arm, man.
I don't have a really long arm. That would solve a lot of my problems, surprisingly enough. If only I had a really long arm right now. Maybe I can do something with the salt. I don't know. I can reach the salt, I think.
It's full of salt. I'm not lugging salt.
Right, I'm gonna talk to Miss What's-Her-Face, and she'll be like, yo, this is how a cook me shiz, and then I'll teach Mr. Man.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what we're going to do, and it will work, otherwise I'm gonna be a very mad man. You don't wanna see me mad, man. Blair. I agree with Blair.
Blair.
Blair. Maybe Mama McKenna knows how to make a nice stew.
What's up, Juana? What brings you to my fine kitchen?
Even if a voice acting has been recorded at too high a volume.
What's your trick, Makina? Why is your stew so good?
That's no secret, Buona. I use my own magic spice mix.
Magic.
Just cook her up as any other stew, and then add the spice at the end.
What's in the spice mix that makes it so special?
I have a theory.
That, Buona, is my own secret.
What is your theory?
But I tell you what.
You have to distract the dog, open the door, get get through the door, and then pick up the spice.
That would be stealing.
Sounds like we have a deal, lady.
Actually, based on what you just said, just don't mind what I said.
Okay. Oh, I already have chili and salt.
What the heck is chavel?
It's an herb. Good.
That's a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
No worries, Makina.
Ooh.
Mixed up for you and
I know where the herb is.
It's kind of rude you couldn't pick up the herb already.
Yeah, or the salt.
Oh, yeah.
At least I could pick up the ginger because apparently that was important enough.
Why
would you keep it? What? Yeah, I have the ginger.
Oh, okay.
I have the chili as well, but she'll probably be like, oh, I think I'll keep it.
Hola, Makina.
What?
I guess I need everything.
I wanna
Maybe you need like combine the items.
Can I combine them? I don't know.
That won't help.
Won't work.
Oh, a spice container. That makes sense, I guess.
I'll just press this poor lump of ginger in
here. Logic, bud.
I don't notice when I get item. Okay. Chili.
In you go, little chilies.
Little chilies. I'm pretty sure I needed cheese.
Some left might come in handy.
I missed the beginning, can you start over? I've been playing for a while now. So I need the herb, salt, oil? Oh, and I know where to get the lemon as well.
One cup extra virgin olive oil, 2 tablespoons of fresh chervil.
I don't know where to get the oil though, maybe I can get it in this fish bucket.
Hey, Matoki, can I grab one of your mud jugglers?
Mudjugglers.
Oh, sorry, Buona. I'd love to share, but me and McKenna have this deal, you know. If she catches me hunting up...
I've already talked about this so many times.
Hey, Matoki, you hanging in there, man?
Sure am, Buona.
Eh. Maybe they will have what is known as olive oil.
Hey, kid.
Yeah.
Never mind, Mom. No work.
Sectus, where would I get olive oil?
Mon.
Oh, there! I'll get it immediately. But maybe olive oil is an airplane. That would make sense. Get the lemon from the cup.
This limey old piece of lemon at the bottom of the mug is just what I need for the spice recipe.
Actually, I think there might be one room you haven't visited.
Really?
Stuff rocks.
Like, it's a room you saw at the start during a cutscene where you like first met Lynn. I think that's a room you can access.
Lynn?
Like on the docks.
Oh yeah, I've never been actually. No. That's actually probably near the airplane.
Yeah.
It was in the books, I think.
Here's a book on her.
The ganja room, brother.
There's something about Shervel in here.
Oh, Shervel.
Hey, look what I found. It's full of dried pressed herbs.
It's something
Here's
wrong,
some
Ryman.
I'll grab it.
You sound like there's something wrong. What is wrong on the mind?
What?
I'm going to go to Brato Boot.
Sounds like
you can hear that?
Yes.
We can hear everything, man.
Yes, it's when you make sounds we have ears we can hear.
That's my farm of cacti.
Oh, a farm of cacti.
I can barely hear myself making that noise.
That's because you're wearing a headset. Cacti. One you're talking into.
Also because you're Scottish.
That's the whole reason. You're always loud.
I better not poke at these buttons. I don't even remember what half of them do.
Geba, dashboard, hatch. Maybe there's some olive oil in this hatch. Or a wrench, I guess that's a more logical thing to put in a plane. Oh, hey, a net. Maybe that's some olive oil on it.
No, that's a new place.
I've never been here before.
I'll borrow it. Just in case I need to catch something.
Oh, Sectus, I got myself a beautiful net! I just put it in my pocket. Photos. Oh.
That's Keto with his beloved toolbox. Count on Dodo giving him back when we were kids. They've been inseparable ever since.
The best is the friend.
That's the front wheel couldn't touch the ground, so we had to get off and push it a change direction. What a lovely bike that was. I found this old bike once in the bay, and Keto hotted it up like crazy.
Okay. Well, I got... Oh, blueprints.
Those are Keto's blueprints. They're all nonsense to me.
All nonsense.
Those are Keto.
Oh, all of them.
We don't need to raise anchor now.
Sectus, I want to raise anchor now. You won't let me. Why won't you let me?
Okay.
Okay, that's not really an answer to my question, but I'll accept it. Lina, do you have any olive oil?
Hey, lady.
Please, you can call me Lina.
Lady Lina.
How come you in such a hurry, lady?
Well, I just talked to my professor over at the university, and let's just say he's made some enemies in the academic world recently that have made us a bit nervous.
Enemies?
Enemies? What kind of a professor is he?
You haven't heard of Professor Steeplegänger Moorhead? Let me enlighten you. When I first started working for him, I was just as convinced as anyone else that he had a screw loose.
What? He's nuts?
Not exactly. You see, Moorhead was once a highly recognized scientist. A real big name in geology. But ever since he started lecturing about conspiracies and cover-ups, he completely lost all the credibility he had built up over the years. The only reason the university keeps him on the payroll is because there would be an outrage in the educated world if he was given the boot. Whether he's nuts or not, he deserves the position. Anyhow, having worked with him for a while, I started realizing that whether he was crazy or not, much of the research he set me on came up blank.
Blank? Why?
Not sure. I started getting really suspicious. Someone had been erasing their tracks very thoroughly. Whole records have disappeared from their libraries. Old newspaper prints have been removed. Even old family photo albums I've looked up have been obviously edited and smeared. And no one except Moorhead is questioning this. The only lead I've found so far that hasn't been removed is this book of yours. I need to hide and make sense of it before this too is erased. That is why we are in a hurry to get the airplane going.
How did you know to search for the book here?
The professor received a letter about the book and he sent me to go look it up. I just figured it was sent by whoever lived here.
So who's covering everything up?
Well, many signs point toward Armando Electric. And the more I'm looking into it, it seems like the government is in on it as well.
The government?
Sure. Do you realize how many new laws have come into existence the last couple of years regarding the Underland? Obviously, someone wants to keep the people in the dark regarding what is really going on down there.
Sectors.
Yeah?
I think Aquamate is a little scared of people who don't have eyeballs.
What do you think they're hiding? Oh.
I'm not sure. You remember how
that
when
makes
a generation
sense,
I guess.
Used to hear stories about the amazing Underland?
Sure. My dad used to read us stories about it all the time.
Same here. Now compare that to what it's like now. Ever since the Power Co. started their operations in the Underland, the stories have all twisted. Now all we hear about the Underland is how dangerous it is. And how incredibly illegal it is to so much as glance over the edge.
Well, it probably is dangerous.
Dangerous?
You do realize those were just children's tales, right? Probably just written to protect us from the scary stuff.
Believe what you wish. What is fact and what is fiction isn't really relevant since both of them are being erased. Either way you look at it, something very fishy is going on, and I'm sure this book will shed some light on things.
Oh my.
Tell me about the professor.
Professor Moorhead? Sure, he's a real nutcase according to most people. But I've started believing in his crazy.
I'm not sure if this is the same as what he said earlier.
Not so much believe in them as at least realize that there's something in them worth looking up.
I think it's different.
I'm his assistant at the Agibo University in St. Armando, by the way, if I didn't make that clear.
I guess that's different.
So what was this cover-up all about?
I don't really know. All I know is that someone is hiding something very, very well, and the professor and me are hell-bent on finding out what is being covered up. We think it has something to do with the power company's recent projects in the Underland, but we aren't sure.
Yes.
I'll go hunt for
this game is how we perfected our
Josh accents. No one said anything. Until now.
That is why you have the power of speaking.
Hmm. Looks like Mon. Some slightly Mon. Little pieces missing.
I was thinking someone in the chat
that
said.
Would be the
that.
What sort of pilot are you anyways?
Yes, I know that. Just checking.
Sectors, we don't sound anything like Josh right now, do we?
Hello, man. Look out, another pipe get down.
Oh, that sounds completely different, man. Why do you sound so strange?
I don't know, man.
Oh, man.
Yo, Mon, what's up?
Mon. I guess he doesn't have much
to
say.
Buona.
Buona. How do I get down there? Oh, there's a thingy. Me need people film because no filming in the camera. Oh, an oil tap.
This isn't exactly extra virgin oil.
It's close.
More like extra tainted filthy oil. But I'm sure no one will know the difference.
Logic.
There we go. Oil added.
I added the oil, man. I'm
so
gonna get the float.
Float. Only I can get that pesky rat to grab onto it. It would scare my toki's pants off.
There's a rat? Is that a rat? Oh, a rat.
I got no chance catching him. He's
oh,
way too fast
sectors.
For me.
Oh.
Do you know what rats like,
it
man?
I think they hate cheese. You should not try the cheese, man.
Okay, I'll try chili.
Yeah.
Oh, I already used chili. Oh, there's still some left. Use it on
I
the float.
Hang something on the hook to give Matoki a scare. This will hardly do the trick.
I was scared he was always going to use the chili. It would have amused me. But instead, I'll put the cheese on it. Bananas.
Bananas.
Bananas. I am great at being in balance with the world.
Let's see if the rat catches the bait.
Come on, rat. It's a bit of cheese. You're hungry. You haven't eaten in days. Oh, there you go. That's a cute little mousey. Oh my.
Actually worked.
I can't wait to see my turkey's reaction when he reels in a big juicy rat. This is going to scare my turkey like crazy when he reels it in.
I guess he doesn't know that he got the rat on the book.
Maybe you should tell him.
Oh,
hey, there's a rat there.
Oh, you'll be totally scared, man. Get it over here. And he'll be like, oh, okay.
Also, the soundtrack isn't among the files.
This makes me sad or happy. What did you say, is or isn't?
Isn't.
Oh, that makes me sad. Sectus.
Yeah.
Rip it for me. I need.
Oh.
I need it more than I need things.
It looks like everything is one big container format, which I think this is compressed. It looks very compressed.
That sounds good. I think I have all the ingredients now, man.
This means the spice is
that's good,
man.
You're very intelligent, man.
Delicious, spicy spice. I'll put some in the stew.
Stew.
The stew.
Stew.
Stew. Actually, stew. Do I need to put this in the stew? I don't remember. I'll just try it, and if not, I'll just give it to Woman Face. Jamada. Spice container. Stew.
This other spice things up.
Spicy.
What are you, mad? I chop you to small pieces.
Man, chill with the knife. Try the stew. I'm sure it's better.
This crazy foreign spice. It is giving me a tingling sensation. It's delicious. My honor is saved.
Man, you're freaking me out with that knife.
Oh, sorry. Finally, I can get on with the canapes. The guests must be starving. Uh-oh. I think baby bread was in oven too long. I must have those for canapes.
Relax, man. I'll hook you up with some toast.
That would be much appreciated. I do mix for canapes now. Thank
toast.
You for your help,
toast.
Man.
We need the toast, man. We will get the toast. I believe there were pieces of bread in here.
Here's some sliced bread. If only I can find a way to toast it. It would be exactly what Sabo needs for his canapes.
I'm sure I can find a way to toast some bread, man.
Yeah, man.
Was there anything else in here?
Let's see what's in here.
Oh, wait, this was the weird one.
What?
Monkeys. And I think one was empty. But that was the top right one, yes?
I got all the ginger I need, man.
He got all the ginger he need, man. Use it on stew.
I think the stew is fine the way it is now.
Stew is very warm. It will work.
What about if you use that thing you made out in the other room, man?
Hey, I found you some frozen bread for the canapes, man.
Donkey!
Okay, man.
Oven is ruined after burnt bread. I need it toasted.
Okay, fine, I'll try. Oh, I have an idea if this doesn't work, actually.
I can't reach it from here, man.
It's too high. It's the same height as my face.
Oh, I have another there. Maybe this is better.
It's a really good idea I have right now. You'll be like, well, that's the same idea I had, probably.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I guess it might be the thing with the thing.
I guess it might be the thing with the thing.
It's under there,
Bread, use it or not.
That won't help.
What? How do you mean that don't help?
Won't work, man.
Oh, wait, I have a wrench. Well, that's different. Oh, brew bread.
Don't
not.
Think that'll do it.
But it's
I
enough.
Guess. I don't know how you would get the bread back, though.
It don't go backwards, right? It revolves.
What just happened?
It's an elevator. It goes up and down. Oh. She looks mad.
What the... Kid, what are you up to?
I,
Haven't you got anything better to do than making my life miserable?
Nope. Nothing better. Oh. I guess there's more to this. I'll get the spice to dip it a little. But that's probably step one.
But I might be rude and head off for a bit, but I'll be back again.
Well, I don't know if I can accept that.
Oh no.
Oh no.
You kill me now.
Yes.
Oh murder.
Oh murder.
That won't help.
But okay, I'll just keep playing this game all by myself. And I'll just try to do it all by myself, even though I'm not very smart like you.
Okay, man.
Okay.
Okay, bye-bye. I'll be back in 15 minutes or so.
See you in 15 minutes if I'm still here. I probably
okay,
will be.
Okay, man, bye.
Bye. That was the end of Sectus. He's lost forever now.
I'll hang on to it.
Sectus.
Hola, Makina.
His name
What's
is...
up,
how do I...
Talk to your
you take...
We're done with this recipe now.
All right.
Hey, man, check your hook.
Hey, I think you're right. I've got something on the line. Oh no, it's a rat! Oh, Buana, could you please unratify my pole for me?
Oh.
I have a slight problem with rats.
Sure, okay. Man, no problem. I'll get it back to you nice and pest-free.
Oh, thank you.
Finally, the pole is mine! All mine!
All Oops. Mine.
The rat ran off with the hook.
Oh. How convenient that I have a hook right here.
Yes, how very convenient.
Yes, I think it's time to go fishing. If you know what I mean.
You think.
Yes, those are the words that came out of mouth. Fishing rod.
Hey, that might actually work. Let's give it a shot.
This will help me somehow.
That was easy. Let's see what this thing is connected to. Oh, I caught me a crab. I'm not putting a live crab in my pockets. I need something to carry it in.
Oh.
A net?
No, that makes too much sense. I need to go fish a real
lever.
Oh, fine.
We're done with
the recipe, man. Get it in there.
In you go, little happy claws.
I don't know what I should use the crab with. I guess I can put it in the thing. Wait. Crabs are known slaughterers of birds.
That won't help.
Oh, they're not.
Oh, again, sailor. See you later, man.
Hi.
I'll try stuff.
Stuff.
Ah! I just can't get enough of it.
What?
It makes sense. Don't worry about it.
That won't help.
Huh.
What good will that do, man?
There has to be something I can do with this.
Won't work. That won't work.
Duh.
Don't think that'll...
What just happened? Listen, I told you to stop.
Aquamady, what should I do? The truth is on to you now.
Um,
kid.
Aw.
I'm busy and in a hurry.
You can't handle the pressure. Don't worry, I believe in you.
Needs no more picking.
Push the lady off the edge. I don't have a push button.
It's Mama Mac.
But I'll try it next time.
The cage is empty, man. I already took the crab.
Burn bread and orange thing. Ooh. I should burn bread in orange. They'll never see it coming. I still need to get the propeller as well. And the... I need to get everything still. Fan.
I can't reach it.
Hmm. Crab?
Oh yeah, he did say it looked like a propeller.
Yeah.
Nice fun.
If only I could get it down somehow. It looks to be a... No, it's not attached to the hammock. But maybe the crab wants to be attached to the hammer. Maybe Kito knows.
Yo, mon, what's up?
How's it going, Kito?
I'm working hard here. This year, airplane hasn't been airborne since Konadodo was around. The poor thing is falling to pieces.
You'll fix Mop. It. I'm sure, mon.
Mop makes everything work better.
How would the mop help?
Well, I'd stop it. I'd clean it from its horrible, dirty existence and it would work, you see.
I can't reach it.
And it's a long stick.
That won't help.
That won't help. That won't help, Riznik. I need more help.
I think that line needs to be changed because you could totally reach it with that. It just probably wouldn't help.
No. No, I just can't reach it.
It's a bug.
I clicked on that thing again.
He could reach it with his hand.
No. Telephone.
Let's not pick at it now that we got the...
Bell? I'll find it, don't worry. It'll all be fine. We'll find a way to progress in life.
Oh god.
Rufus hates crab.
Hey Rufus, I brought you a friend.
Ooh.
I bet you'll get along nicely with his big sharp pincers.
Puzzle!
Nothing makes a mammal run to the hills like a nice pair of sharp claws.
I totally meant to do that, yes.
Greetings, Rasta woman.
Hey, oh, it doesn't matter.
How you get past Rufus?
I gave him a treat. We're friends now.
He likes the fleas in his fur more than he likes you, Buona. I don't believe you for a second.
I got interrupted. Okay, Jarcoins.
Ooh, free money.
Buona, don't you dare touch my life savings. I be saving them up for something real special.
Aw, man, I was hoping for some free money.
In no such thing, Buona. Sorry.
Stew.
Can I taste some?
Keep your greasy paws off, Mastoo Man.
Hola, Makina.
Hey, dear Buona. What brings you to my fine kitchen?
Her face looks disturbing.
How's business?
Since when you interested in business, Buona? You run that charter of yours like a donkey flies a kite.
Oh, insulting me, eh? As a matter of fact, I have a big client on the hook this very moment. Gonna make some big money chartering the plane.
Money you owe the power.
I really should be watching this. I bought the game. Spoilers.
You?
Yep.
Now you'll never need to play the game ever again. Tight
spot. Yeah, the game I've already bought. No worries, lady.
We got you've bought covered. Many games that you've not played.
I hope so, Buono.
Yes, but I intend if to actually play them.
No, you don't.
Plane of yours
yes,
airborne,
I do.
It will be a miracle. Be careful, okay?
Just finding the time, so many.
Well, you could not watch the stream and play a game.
I don't like to do that when I'm in a call.
Since when you interested in business, Buono? You run that charter of yours like a donkey.
I talked about you to this already. Get...
What you saving for?
I telling you, Bonaman. One day, I'm opening up big time in the city.
What? You don't like it here in the bay?
I like it, Buono, but I want to make it big. Besides, how's my gourmet cooking ever gonna come to rights? When the only people I'm serving is drunken sailors.
Ah, you got a point there, Rasta woman.
One of them's not drunk.
Later, lady.
See you around, great. Buono.
Makina?
Ooh.
Yeah, man.
Can I borrow this wheel of yours?
Sure, man. Let me guess. You're somehow gonna fix your airplane with it.
Good call. Wise minds think alike. It says Rufus. Hey, wait a minute, lady. I thought that was a dishwasher, not no doghouse.
Actually, there is one game I could probably play
Rufus
now.
Rufus does fine. Shut
up. Pokemon.
And,
I don't feel like it right now.
Pokemon. Coffee man.
Looks like Makina's out of coffee.
Yeah. I'll put some more on if a customer asks for it.
Nah, devolves,
I ask for it.
Nice sisters try, man.
I don't know that game.
Yes, you do, man.
Never played it.
You were speedrunning it earlier, man.
No, I was crapping on it, and then I stopped because it was going horrible.
Hola, Makina.
Hey.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Akometi says Pika Pika, he knows what's up.
I'm sure he does, man. Settings were successfully saved.
That chance, Buono fool.
It's...
Them seats are for paying customers.
You're hanging in there okay without your rod, man.
I'll survive a couple of minutes without.
Now, where was I in this game, man?
I'd like to hold on to it a little longer.
Arr.
That won't help. Hey, Matoki, can I grab...
Not the gallery, man. The play.
Flip. These are all the same things. I'm sure the sailors know.
Hey, sailors.
Rhythmic, what am I supposed to do with the spinny thingy?
Never mind, man. No
worries. Rhythmic, I know you know. You smart man. We are stupid.
Alright, man. I'm gonna play 3-5 Owl Wing's Nest.
That sounds like fun. What love 3-5. Angry looking neutral face.
Oh no, man. These fish look nasty.
Blah 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 blah. This is all the same.
Steering wheel.
You think this might work as a yoke, man?
Ooh, that was a bit
you
close.
You're a fool, Buono. But who knows?
Go who see knows? If you can mount it. I'll mount it. Ooh. Boom.
This wheel might actually work as a yoke. I should go inside and see if I can mount it.
This is how planes work.
That's a good idea, man. But I need something to mount it on.
Have you made a little progress?
Oh,
no need.
Unlike me, you just died.
You shouldn't die. Oh, mop.
Yeah, I shouldn't, but it happens when I'm playing level for the first time. I have no idea.
No, I shouldn't die.
What to do? No, it happens, though.
The fishing pole is fine. No,
no modifications required. How?
Oh.
Cactus.
Hey, nobody messes with my cacti. Not even me.
Not even me.
Oh. I couldn't even see that. It's off the screen, man.
You shouldn't get attacked. That's my pro tip to you. From someone who played the game more than once. I played it twice. Shove the spice container. Ooh, maybe I didn't try that. Think about it.
It doesn't fit in the hole.
It doesn't fit in the hole. I'm sorry. Maybe the mop fits too.
It doesn't fit in the
hole. No, it doesn't fit in the hole.
It doesn't fit in the
hole. Why did it?
Doesn't fit in the hole.
It doesn't fit in the hole.
It doesn't fit in the hole. Wrench? Nah, that's silly. Frozen bread.
It doesn't fit in the hole.
It doesn't fit in the hole. Nothing fits in the hole. Very sad. I'm sure I need to do something with the thing. But how? Maybe there's something here now.
It's got all the oil it needs, man.
It's got all the oil.
That's a trusty old pump. No use for it right now, though.
The bread don't fit in the hole. Don't be silly. Oh, whoa.
I've heard this is the best fishing spot in the
world. There we go. Checkpoint.
Use the fishing rod for fishing. Ooh.
I don't know, maybe you can.
I got the muddly mother.
I got a muddy ugler.
How will this help me?
There's something special about sticking a cold, wet fish in your pocket.
That's true, man. That's true.
One soggy.
Maybe. Ooh.
Doesn't work either. How do I get these gems?
Maybe you should put the fish in your pond.
There's some gems here I just can't reach.
Just jump higher.
I can't jump higher.
I'll just try. No Mr. Adam today, I guess. I don't know where he is. He's probably at work. He works all day, every day, for Ebs. Have a fish, Pelican.
Yeah, buddy.
Wow. Cutscenes.
Cutscenes?
Yeah.
Those can be nice.
Sort of feels like a waste, doesn't it?
I guess I could have done more with... Oh, God, I'm silly. I know what I should do. Ryman should work instead of Adam.
No.
Ryman has to play with little girls. Too busy to work.
I didn't want to go that far to the right, goddammit.
He didn't want to go that far. He didn't want to. But he did. Ryman has a lucrative singing career he's already covered. Yes, that's true.
Hey, I got a muddy ugler.
He is known as the muddy ugler.
Ooh.
Singer of the East. Chili and muddy ugler.
I'm not so sure Makina would approve of my cooking, but okay.
Ooh.
Oh, I'm not gonna like this
I
part.
Bet it's a lot tastier now.
I'm sure you'll like it, man. You love jumps.
This isn't a jump. This is navigating a bubble through all sorts of hazards.
Bubble, man. You love bubble. I remember just like yesterday you told me, oh, I love bubble. And I was like, yeah, me too. But for now, we are going to poison a pelican.
Why would you do that?
Because it's on my forklift.
This ought to be interesting. Let's see how Birdie
likes. Oh, am I gonna make it in
spice?
Time? No, go up! Up!
The pelican couldn't resist. Now it will suffer, like his friends did. I'm kind of cruel, I guess. Not like Jeep.
That's
really?
Not really what I thought was going to happen.
I just killed the bird.
Sweet man. It's peacefully asleep.
Peacefully asleep. Totally.
It's rusted stuck.
Oh my god. I can't so much as nudge it with my bare hands. Will you please just find things that work? I mean, come on.
Maybe this will do the trick.
There we go, man. Oh, that amused me more than it should have.
Hey, there's a metal rod in here.
Ooh, a metal rod. I could use that for my steering wheel.
I'm sure Mr. Sleepy Bird won't mind. How sweet, man. It's... It looks like they fit together. That might come in handy when mounting it.
Ah, Andy. Okay, that's part one of the puzzle.
Okay.
Is there anything else? Oh, sign.
Oh, these container signs sure provide some fun reading. Hanjin Hwa Shipping Company, LTD. HJWCU821988. Max
oh my god.
Kilograms. Tar, 2,240 kilograms. Payload, 28,240 kilograms. Cube, 33.1 cbm.
Really now? That, wow. Thank you, game. Thank you so much. I'm gonna read it again.
Oh, these container signs sure provide some fun reading.
Fun reading. Okay.
No need for...
There has to be something I could do.
Yeah, I just can't get enough of it.
So I can unscrew this. And then I could put the steering wheel on. That one. Metal rod. Won't work, man.
Don't think that. What good will that?
I don't know. I've tried all the other stuff.
Won't work.
I guess I could try fish. I don't think I've tried fish on this.
What just happened?
Good, my flips right there, man. Flip.
Listen, I told. Haven't you got anything?
Stop messing with the plates. Okay, I'm gonna push you off.
Beat it, kid. I'm busy and in a hurry.
I'm not gonna push her off. I'm just gonna give it a break.
Won't work, man.
Interesting yacht.
Hey! Yacht has got to have a nice pair of engines we can borrow.
Excited? For 1 second.
Oh, I got new gallery artwork, man.
Lovely.
What? Where's the?
I did not mean to talk to you. I meant to leave. He did basically say I should put the metal rod in the thingy thing in the plane. So I'll try that in a sec, but I'm just curious how I'm supposed to bake the bread so I can give it to what's his face, the service FNAF. And I still need to figure out how to stuff. So there you go. Put it in there. Hole.
Fits perfectly.
Fits perfectly.
Anna, are you sure you know what you're doing?
Yes.
Hey, I know my avionications. It's gonna work like crazy. I swear.
I tried to put bread in stew. He was like, nah.
Oh boy, this is gonna be sweet.
You're certain that's going to work now, Buona?
Yes.
Sure thing, lady. No worries.
Many yes.
Steering wheel? Check.
Very good.
I can turn the wheel all I want, but it's not gonna get us anywhere unless I fix the rest of the plane.
Good thinking. Now get to it.
That's my farm of cacti. Cacti rule.
Cacti rule.
Alright.
Yeah.
Good on ya, Buona.
I was gonna go somewhere. I was gonna go over there. I wonder if there's a reason to do this. Ding. 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 And now the music changes. No idea what this is about.
There's nothing left of interest there, man. Nothing more of interest in here, man. It's a painting of our father, Captain Conan Doodle.
Conan Doodle.
We adopted me and Keto off the streets when we were scumbag kids. We miss you, man. Where did you go?
Wait, ooh.
That won't work, man.
I guess that was to be expected. Can I light the candles with my spice container?
That won't work.
Why can't I interact with the candles up here and not the ones downstairs? Whoop.
I didn't again, like, man, you know what I mean?
That won't help.
No, I don't. That was a strange combination of many different dialects.
I know, man.
No, it doesn't make any more sense. I don't believe you anymore.
I can't.
Why would I breach bread with a fan? I will use my fishing rod.
Man, I wonder where I get
that. Wait, really? Are you serious?
Oh god, what happened?
Oh my god, I got the fan.
Hey, it worked! Oh man, it must have snapped when I landed. I guess
I have to find some way
to put it back together.
I can use the brush.
Won't work, man.
What? What do you mean, don't work? I really can't believe that worked. Oh well. Hammocks are known to fix propellers.
I don't think that'll do any good, man.
There's a tar in the thing, maybe. Maybe. Probably not, but maybe. Pelican.
That won't help.
It won't help.
How sweet, man. It's peacefully asleep.
Ryman, if you were broken, how would you fix yourself? A wrench?
No. Probably not, no, because I'm not a robot.
No need to spice.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure, yeah.
Okay.
Won't work, man.
I see.
The fishing pole is no.
No modifications required. Maybe I can pull this thing again.
I think I'll keep it lowered.
I cannot.
That's granny old forklift.
Squawk, squawk, squawk. I guess I'm done here forever.
For all time.
Maybe. This is a really stupid idea, but it might just work. Considering the propeller thing worked. It's working! Yeah.
What just happened?
This is why I'm the brains of this marriage.
Hey! You tricked me into welding this thing, didn't you?
Yes.
What? Who? Me?
I thought you were mine to suck this.
I am.
Just take the damn
sometimes.
Thing and let me get back to work, okay?
Okay.
Well, that worked. So how do one cook bread? I guess he did say he couldn't reach it earlier, so maybe I do have to do something with that radiator.
Oh! I reached the end of the level, man.
Why can't you wield the toast? I don't know. I wish I could tell you. But I cannot.
I think this too is fine too,
but it's warm. I want to put the warm in the warm. Oh, it's a toaster! Ooh!
It's turned off.
How do I turn it on?
Now I've set it back to Frisco Freeze 2000.
That seems pointless. How do I turn on the bottom one? Oh!
There we go, Insta Toast.
I'm a toast. Get toast.
Get that toast.
Sectus was right all along. He is the brains of the family. Whereas I'm the brawn. Get that toast, Sabo.
Fresh from the toaster.
The toaster.
Thank you, friend. Oh, finally, I can finish canapes.
Canapes.
Hey, Sabo. You want some help serving these?
Yes, thank you. I am
after
much
all that,
busy.
There's no artwork.
No problem, man.
Oh, that's
no.
A bit cheeky.
I will teach that French bastard not to mess with me.
Hey, let me in. I got canapes.
Get lost, you filth.
What?
Hey, did I hear someone say canapes? Oh, how I've waited for something to feast on.
But, sir... Surely you are not letting this filth into the VIP room.
Surely I am. Any filth with canapes is a friend of mine.
Friend of
Have
mine.
Have a drink and relax. Come with me.
Whoa. The saxophone of death.
Nobody likes me.
Oh my god.
Hold it, kid. Let me have some canapes.
Canapes.
Hey, that's my favorite kind you got there. I'm so glad you're not serving those nasty white ones from the last time I was here. I didn't like them at all. No siree. Oh, these are delicious.
Oh man, you finished all my canapes.
Sorry, I just couldn't help myself.
Why did he have to finish all my canapes?
I think I should leave him alone. I'm quite sure the captain would disapprove and have me thrown off the yacht.
I'll just go there. I'll just go there right now.
Finally, some service.
Service?
Yes, the canapes. Out with them, boy. We've been waiting forever.
Oh, sorry, sir. I just...
No!
Well, don't just stand there, lad. Run along to the galley and fetch some more.
Man, I hate being pushed.
Okay. This is gonna be interesting. Good. Go back. Don't eat my canapes again, you hungry man. Don't.
Hold it, kid. Let me have some canapes.
He's having them again.
I'm so glad you're not serving those nasty white ones.
I hate the doors. I know. I guess I could tell Fniffin to... Oh, I know.
Hey, that's a good idea, man.
I know.
I can't do it in here, though. Sabo would cut me to pieces.
You can?
I know. Stop speaking, Street Fighter.
Okay, here goes. Hopefully that'll stop the hungry man from eating them all.
I do hope so. They are the wrong color. Eh?
Hold it, kid. Have some canapes. Hey, these are those nasty white ones. Oh, I don't like them at all.
You look so happy.
Oh, I'm sorry to disappoint you, sir. It's all the kitchen has to offer.
How happy is he?
Don't worry, kid. I've got my fill.
So happy.
Here you are, sir. I present you with the finest of canapes.
Last!
Only a little bit of paint.
Hey, these are all right. My hopeless shelf is finally starting
get
to hang
on thing. The wooden platforms. There we go.
You shouldn't interrupt a man talking, Raymond.
Can't you see we're
he's very interesting.
Conversation here?
Very nice man. I love him so much. Love him to bits.
I don't believe you.
It's the captain.
Fine evening tonight, isn't it, sir?
Bug off.
Hello, oh, man.
Hello, man.
Hello.
I got the propeller.
Propeller.
And I put the steering wheel on.
Oh, that's
and
cool,
now
man.
I'm on the boat. I did a few things. I'm getting the engines. Oh, he's mad at me.
Oh, no.
That's engine room personal only.
I gotta get some canapes to the engineers. Captain's orders.
Oh, all right then. Orders are orders.
When is he gonna realize he is the captain?
Hey, wait a minute! I'm the captain!
Oh, there he goes.
Uh-oh. I better find a way to lock it fast.
Them up!
That should keep him out for a while.
He thinks
hey,
quickly.
You in there. Let me in!
How am I supposed to take these engines with me, Sectors?
I think this is illegal, man.
No, don't worry. That's what MOP is for.
Oh, I see.
Not a very nice dot. I ain't leaving through that door, that's for sure.
I like that door, though.
Find another way out of here.
Button.
Nothing happened.
Ooh.
I think this button controls the hatch in the ceiling. But it seems to be disabled somehow.
Why is the hatch disabled?
Looks like a switchboard.
That's so weird,
sort.
Man.
It seems so like weird. It's connected to the button somehow.
It's connected right to the... Oh my god, it's a pipe puzzle.
Like amazing!
Okay, this...
Pipe yeah, mania!
Pipe mania?
Do you rotate them or do you move them around? Or both?
I think you only rotate them.
Okay, well, this isn't so bad then.
Yeah.
Top left needs to be rotated once.
Fine, I rotated it once. There,
yeah,
you're happy now?
It once.
I rotated it twice.
Oh, okay, it rotated that
No, it's fine, don't worry. Right, this is wrong.
Does one thing go from it to itself?
Yes.
Amazing, man.
Is that not good? Is that not how you puzzle? I guess I'll go over... Yeah. This pipe maze is being tricky.
Ah, just like Bioshock.
Just like Bioshock. I remember the hacking sequences.
I thought we didn't talk about those sequences.
Ryman, why must you always be so negative? Be happy, like George Freeman.
What?
George Freeman, the main character of your favorite game.
It's not his name.
Nope, not pretty sure it's George Freeman. Is it not George Freeman, Sectors?
Oh yes, of course.
Nothing happened.
I
think this button, but it's...
I guess it has did
like
all the things.
Who in their right mind builds a power switch like this?
He has a point. Who makes a power switch like this? Can I? No, there's really only one way this will connect to that. This seems right for the most part.
Yeah. Except for the part.
That isn't,
the
yeah.
Right thing.
The whole what?
The entire part with the... I mean, to the right, everything that's kind of messed up.
Oh, he's happy now.
Oh! Okay, there we go, man.
Thanks for believing in me.
Well, that was convenient. We should be able to yank the engines right out with that crane.
Oh!
Hey, Kito! Kito! You fool! Up here! Above you! In the crane!
Ya fool!
Buona!
Buona! Watch out! What you think, man?
They are beautiful! I know, man.
I know, man.
They may have a slight impact on the aerodynamics, though. Seeing as they are twice as big as the rest of the airplane and all.
I know, oh. But I figure the sheer power will compensate for that.
Yeah, you're probably right. Good job,
logic, man.
I have no idea how to mount it. I better let Keto handle that part. He's the mechanic, after all. Hey, buddy. See
mechanic.
If you can figure out how to mount it,
buddy.
Baby.
Ho, ho, ho. Good on ya, buona. Let's see. This shouldn't be too tricky. Ta-da!
Gorgeous! Well done, man.
Ta-da!
Ta-da! Meanwhile...
I'm telling you, boss, this could be bad PR.
Oh.
There are hospitals there.
I don't do charity.
I'm playing Genesis.
Shut down the whole district.
Now!
This better be important.
Sir, we've tracked down the book. Seems it's at some old gas station run by Cowman.
I love that guy.
Kynan Dodo. That wretched old pilot fool. I remember that oozing wreck of a gas station of his. It's in Kingsport Bay. The professor is mostly heading there right now. Ransack the place and get me that book. Leave no witnesses.
Yes, sir. We're on our way.
That sounds bad.
That sounds bad, man.
There we go. Last part is in place.
Welcome to Bad Man.
Just get the engine steadied while you raise the anchor, okay? Then we can be off.
Take this?
Yeah?
I'm gonna raise an anchor. All by myself. Using a winch.
You're so strong, man.
Uh-oh. Oh, so strong.
The winch is all crooked. I can't turn it.
I can't turn it? Oh, no. Oh, I broke.
I think we're gonna have to find a way to bend it in shape before we can use it.
Hector?
Yeah?
How would you bend the winch in shape?
I'm gonna need something
with cheese,
even
man.
More force.
I don't have the cheese anymore.
Oh no!
I used it on the fishing rod, I should have thought ahead!
Oh well, to restart, man!
I guess, game over! This is like one of those old games from Sierra!
Yes!
I Mount think we got horse. A problem, man!
Die!
Our winch is unbent, I can't raise the anchor!
Oh man, it looks all crooked! I wonder what happened!
Thank
Maybe
you.
It took a hit or two back when we were towing the Rasta bike.
Yeah, probably. Well, if you rest on my order, you're basically set to go.
I got interrupted again. I missed what you said.
Rasta bike,
you
man.
You coming along with the anchor?
Still haven't managed to bend this thing in shape, I'm afraid.
No. Oh, come
on. Maybe
there's
someone down by the harbor. Those workers have got some powerful tools, you know.
Nom nom nom, man. Oh, there's a guy that wasn't there before.
Hey, how's the coffee?
Oh, it's awfully strong. Just the way I like it.
Oh, there's yeah.
Nothing more pointless than diluted coffee.
I don't think he'd appreciate it if I stole his coffee. I'm not wasting spice randomly, man. Hello, sailor.
Hey, kid. Just let me drink my coffee.
Sectors.
Okay? Look, I don't mind socializing, but right
why
now,
is he so strong about
this
coffee?
Cup of coffee are being real.
Yeah, man.
This is indeed a point-and-click adventure game.
You're hanging in there okay without your rod, man.
I'll survive a couple of minutes without it, I think.
How would you dilute some nice coffee?
Hey, kid!
Cheese, I think?
Never mind.
No.
Cheese is not the answer to everything, I'm sorry.
What are you talking about, man?
Maybe Mama Makemina knows, Mom.
Looks like Makina's out of coffee.
Yeah,
I'll put some more on if a customer asks for it.
What if I ask for it?
Nice try, Buona.
Hola, Makina.
Hey, dear Buona. What brings you to my fine kitchen?
Ah, these are the same things. I guess I could talk to her from here.
Hola, Makina.
What's up, Buona? What brings you to my fine kitchen?
These are the same things. Ah. But I'm outside. I'm outside, Sectus, and it's different. Oh, pipe.
Amazing.
Seems like I can extend this freely.
Do 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 do. I don't mean to. Stay there, Frebs.
Hey, it turns.
Hey. Dilute. Bloop. Why is he still drinking this? Okay.
My coffee. It tastes like water. Hey, Makena. Could you put some more on, please? Make it mean, okay?
It tastes like water.
Greetings, sailor. Another brew of Mama Makena's volcanic rock coming right up.
Sector, do you want some water? Sector?
Yeah!
I guess I should probably do something with the coffee machine. Or with the coffee.
Spice? And that's enough, Gianna sisters, for tonight.
Wrench handle. Wrench. Brush. Fishing rod. Coffee?
Hey, can I grab some coffee? Just one small itsy bitsy cup.
Go ahead, Buona. It'll put some hair on your chest.
Sectus.
What?
I have been given coffee.
Whoa. Can I taste some?
Keep your greasy paws off my stool.
Maybe I should put the coffee in the dishwasher.
Nah, I should get this back to Makina when logical. I'm done.
Yes, it'll taste slightly diluted.
I don't think.
Did someone have the gall to suggest that I was from Glasgow?
Me and this cup of coffee are being real intimate.
So there's a chat message from isn't here about.
Yeah, but he didn't. So you're wrong.
Well, then why is that line there?
I think it's there to bother you, personally. Sectus, what should I do?
Oh, did you mess around with the pelican?
I kinda did. He's not doing so well anymore.
That sounds bad. Should I call the cops?
Preferably not.
Okay, man.
Okay,
we'll
man.
Look at cage.
I got a crab from that cage. I used it to already as well. You missed a few ticks.
Okay, man. Okay.
Hey, we got power now.
Did you do something with the welder?
Yeah.
Sounds bad.
It's not as bad as it sounds. I mostly just annoyed her. Oh, actually. Maybe the welder knows. Maybe the welder knows, man. That's a good point. You are the smart man of this family. I am the stupid one. You do the thinking, I do the listening.
I think a lot.
You think a lot and you think very, very well.
Think.
See you later, man. May the four winds fill your seal.
Sectus' latest RE6 video already has a fair few comments.
It's a special video.
The music of this game is really good. Yeah, I really like it.
How you coming along?
Oh wow, she's sitting.
Oh man, not you again.
She loves me.
Listen, kid, I've got to have these plates welded by the morning or I'm losing my job.
Amazing Sectusa.
And I'm exhausted enough as it is. Hey.
Is that your real name, Sektusa?
How about you give me a little break, huh?
It's just someone here said Sektusa.
You can... No. Have some coffee.
Guess what your best buddy Buana just got you?
Coffee. Shall be praised.
Well, technically it's coffee, but you eat it with a spoon.
Jaw.
It's Makina's volcanic rock. It makes your belly button burn.
Hey, this is awful. But I think it's working. Hey, kid, thanks. I think maybe you just saved me my job.
Hey, can I borrow your maintenance card?
Sure, kid. I guess I owe you one.
That makes sense. I give her coffee, she gives me her access card to everything.
I think she deserves a break from me, actually.
I guess I'll leave. I know where to go now. You should link that link in the stream chat, Dark Dude. I need to know where I can get music. But first, I'm gonna put the gun goddamn. Ooh. Enter passcode. 1111. Huh.
Oh crap. Looks like I'm
okay, let's try 1112.
No, it's don't be silly.
Terminal for the elevator to the tram stop.
What will that try 1111 do? It's clearly 0000. Oh. I'm running out of ideas. There's not
you
that many.
You didn't try 1112, man.
I could try 1112, I guess. But what if it's button? Star 50.
Tricky.
He still has different dialogue options every time. Maybe use a wrench on it. Wait.
It's graffiti. Somebody's written, "People, open your eyes." This is the South Kingsport tram stop. This is where all the real cool cats get off. It says, "Count Andodo's Gas and Chatter." It's named after me old man Count Andodo. Unlike himself, the name stuck around.
I think you can barely read the code on the graffiti.
I don't think I can see anything there.
It's graffiti. Somebody's written.
I'm not sure if I can either.
Open your eyes.
But it looks like kind of like a 5. I don't know. I'm gonna try something. Nope.
I hate puzzles.
Well, the last time you hit a puzzle, it ended quite well.
The code has got to be written down somewhere.
He's hinting to it. It has to be like in here somewhere. This seems
that's the elevator to the railway station. It won't
like
open
it would
without
be.
An Armando railway card.
I'm just gonna keep using it until he says something different. Or just keep saying the same thing, I guess.
Oh, I think the code is 1112, man.
Oh, man.
Very subtle hint.
Alright, he said that again now. I don't know. I really do think it's a graffiti, but the bill for that's an idea. Bill.
Hey, we got power now.
I can't read it. Yeah.
It's a card terminal for the elevator to the tram stop.
Wait! Ooh!
That won't help.
Oh. Okay. Right. I'll... Wait, you mean the cash register one?
There's nothing left of interest there, man.
What do you mean, something else?
That's my pile. Count Andoro. Me and Kito got this huge muddy ugly once when we were kids.
Muddy ugly.
Boy, we were proud.
Take this.
Yeah, man.
Muddy ugly.
Oh, muddy ugly.
Muddy ugly. That's five numbers. I'm gonna paint the elevator.
Oh wow. Won't work. Scribble Knots Unlimited is finally out on PC.
Yay.
Finally.
Ah.
Tricky.
Sectors.
Hi.
What's the code? Oh, I guess 1112.
Maybe there's a clue on.
Can you look at the card?
The game told me to. Everyone told me.
I have to say, I guess we're kind of stupid for not doing that right away.
Yeah.
Because that's kind of obvious.
Yeah. Yeah, it was, but...
Maybe there's a clue on the card. It's an Armando Railway Maintenance Card.
Where do you even... There's so many four numbers.
It's an Armando
Railway. Where are you seeing 3257?
It's an Armando Railway
the maintenance card. Oh my god, yeah. You are the smarts. This is why I have Riznik around. Like, he is the man with the brains of the family. See? Brains. I totally figured that out on my own. Yes?
It's a smart man.
Don't mind. Oh, yeah. Button. There's a smiley face on the wall. There's a smiley face. I can't interact with the smiley face. I should save the game. I haven't saved ever. Okay. Right. Button. Button.
The elevator won't go any further.
Button. I'm gonna preemptively open that link for the music because I'll probably end up getting it anyway. Okay, that won't start playing automatically. Schedule.
All trains cancelled, it says.
Texas, why are all trains cancelled?
Funny thing, though, ain't it?
Yes.
Trains still keep on zooming by.
How can zooming been? That's not the technique I use for my PIN code.
It says
I like my numbers.
Safety first. Edge border patrols to start next week.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy, isn't it? So much freaky stuff going on down there, man. We gotta build this huge fence around the edge and patrol it to protect us.
Hey, Disney, can I take a look at your card, bud? Just a little bit curious.
I don't mean being locked up, but I'm safe.
You're so curious for no real apparent reason.
Yeah, I don't want to take a little quick trip to the store.
Looks can be deceiving, man.
Don't worry, he's used to not using a card.
Man, you're not
good damn it, bud.
Hey, we're friends, man. I don't want to rip you off. Besides, you ain't got to worry. I'm not honest when it comes down to real business.
What's up, kid?
Hey, Buona, what's up, man?
Buona.
You might never see your greasy face around here no more.
Busy, man. Got a big customer going.
Bet you have. You high roller, you.
So how's business?
This place is getting lonesome, man. Now the trains don't stop here any longer. Ain't nobody come to visit to buy my goods. And I got some good goods, you know. Putting the good
you got
the
good goods.
Goods. That's what I used to say.
Hey, sorry, man. I got no reason to come up here. Me and Keto mostly hang around the charter these days. Easy living, you know. Playing it cool in the bay.
I hear you, man. It's nothing for a cool cash yourself, one.
I don't know, man. The city has its charms, but I've had my dose of it. Me and Keto grew up on those streets, you know? Doing the hustling, doing a lot of bad things.
That's so, one. You don't strike me as no hoodlum.
Sectus?
Who pulled you out of there?
A guy named Kaunan Dodo.
Yo, man.
The original owner of the charter.
Am I a hoodlum?
He busted us when we were breaking into his place down by the bay. We thought he was going to kick our faces in right there. Instead, he adopted us on the spot and helped us clean up our act. We owe a lot to old Kaunan Dodo, wherever he is.
Man, ain't that a gripping story?
Kaunan Dodo, Dadu.
Kaunan Dodo knows what's up.
So, what's on TV?
Same brilliant entertainment as usual on these networks. Now, I'm watching a guy stuff as many socks into his mouth as possible. He's plain genius. I could spend my life watching this stuff.
Isn't that exactly what you're doing?
Say, you're as sharp as they come, Warner.
Warner.
What you selling, man?
Magazines and newspapers in all their shapes and sizes.
Warner.
It's all wonderful garbage, though. You know that. Ranging from poo-flinging journalism to ultra-biased news updates. I'm just hopping it. Hoping some moron will buy a couple papers so I can close up and call it a day.
What? You gonna go home and watch TV?
Hey, how'd you guess?
He liked his TV.
How come the trains don't
I wanna see
the
soccer man.
Something about the Armando Power Company taking over and shutting things down. They own the Armando Railway Authority now too. You heard about that, right? It's all over the newspapers if you're curious. I don't read this dribble I sell, though. I've got TV.
You got TV.
So how come the trains don't stop?
I just asked him this, didn't
something
I?
About the
yes.
They own this all
yes.
Over the...
yes.
I don't read this. I've got
TV. He's got TV.
See you later, man.
Later, woman.
Later, boy. Stay frosty in San Diego.
It says power coal mining breaks new ground.
Yeah, that's all over the news too. They're making some crazy discoveries down there in the underland. Some funky renewable energy source that just keeps on giving. Man, are we lucky to have brave people like the Armando Mining Company getting their hands dirty down there for our sake.
It says, citizen safety first. Edge border patrol is to start next week.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy, isn't it?
I already heard that.
I'm glad.
Notice.
It says, think about the environment. Throw your magazine in the trash where it belongs. Nice sign on that trash bin.
Thanks. I placed it conveniently right next to the tellers. In case, you know, someone in a sudden stroke of clear thinking after purchasing the magazine realizes it'd be better off in the trash. I'll recycle a lot of magazines that way. Saves me some good money. Yes, it does.
Also, Sectus, I have to look at a sign for you in a sec. Because it's a
pretty good sign.
It's a good sign.
That's suicide.
That's suicide.
That could work, but no way I'm standing on the tracks.
Fishing rod?
I'm gonna need something with even more force. This steel is tough. That won't help. Won't work. All trains cancelled, it says.
Yeah, makes you wonder what's on board.
Sectors.
Yeah, man.
I'm not supposed to make the train go to choo choo.
No choo choo, man.
Well, I can get over here now. That's good. I'm gonna read that sign. Because you deserve it. You've earned it all for yourself.
Thank you.
You're welcome, man. Is there a reason to do this? can. Oh, hey. Plate.
The plate seems to be locked in place. That won't help.
Wrenches only work on bolts. Yes. Interesting. Sectas.
Yeah, man.
Kamadodo told me how to do that puzzle.
Ah, that's it. The plate is all loose now.
Oh, that's good, man.
You'll do so good. Oh, it fell.
Sabotage rocks, man.
Vandalism. This was obviously the safe way of doing it.
Ha! It's straight as an arrow, man.
Right. Before I bring it back to where it belongs, I'm gonna read a sign because I'm you're very interested in what this sign has to tell you. Are you not, Sectas? Yeah. Meh. Also, don't look at the bird.
Holy shit, man!
Reading Tanjin Hua Shipping Company LTD HJWCU 8281988 Max Gross 38,400 kilograms TAR 2,240 kilograms Payload 28,240 kilograms Cube 33.1 CBM.
Yes.
That's a pretty good sign. I would tag it on my wall.
I love how that's just a completely generic sign you can read. How is putting your head next to a train not safe?
We'll ever get her flying.
How else are you supposed to fix your winch? Yo. Winch handle, get on there. Yes, work perfect.
I wonder how long chapter 1 is.
I wouldn't be surprised if I'm near the end.
Here we go. This means we finally ready to get out of here.
Good job, Buona. I just got to get these last couple of bolts in place. Then we are ready to take off.
Finally, the edge awaits.
The edge?
We going over the edge? Awesome.
Forget it, lady. That's suicide.
They've caught up with us. We need to get airborne now.
Relax, lady. Whoever these guys are, they can't just barge in and...
Oh!
On second thought, let's get out of here!
Quito, get in here! We're taking off!
Hold on, I'm almost done! It's working!
Ooh.
That was close.
I'm not sure we shook them.
They're chasing us. We got to take off.
Here goes. I did my speed.
Do something, Buona.
Don't worry, lady.
What? Why?
Hold on to your dress! We are taking off!
Buona! We're flying!
We made it! We can stop screaming now.
Don't worry about him. He has a problem with heights, that's all.
You're a pilot and you're afraid of heights?
No worry, lady. I'm fine with them as long as I don't see them. See? A lot better. Let me sit like this for a while and I'll be fine. Tell me if I need to turn or something.
I can't believe it. My pilot is afraid of heights. I gotta hand it to you guys. You did a good job.
Buona Air.
You'll never find a safer way to fly.
I hope she is full to the brim with gas.
Of course, lady. Full to the brim with gas. Right, Keto?
Right, Buona. You mean you fill her up, right? I only check for oil.
We might have a problem here.
Are you telling me you run a gas station for a living, and you forgot to fill the plane with gas before we took off?
Look at the gauge. It's full as bananas.
Full as bananas.
Uh-oh.
That makes the link I put it oddly appropriate then.
Buona, you moron!
It's about bananas.
Hold it safe. We'd be safer flying in a cardboard box.
This is a long cutscene.
Yeah. There's a lot of screaming.
To be continued, man.
That was really good. Like, I really enjoyed that. Telltale could learn a thing or two. But yeah, this was pretty fun. I would tell people to play this game, even if only part one is out. I'm kind of tempted to play the original now.
It is free.
Oh, really? Wow.
Yeah.
It's the only game that's released with the game. But yeah, I enjoyed this. Thank you, Sectus, for recommending it to me.
Well, welcome, Buona.
Aquamania refuses to buy the game because of the pelican.
Now you just have to play through Unwritten Tales and sad enough.
I don't think I'm going to do that tonight.
Oh, okay, but...
I'll continue with Unwritten Tales at some point. It was kind of nice that this one was a bit short, at least. Like, I kind of figured that chapter one would probably not be super long, and I was right for a change. And it uses the following libraries.
That's a lot of libraries.
It uses Zlib!
Zlib base is kind of common.
Yeah.
A big thank you to everyone involved in these excellent libraries.
Yeah, the dialogue is a pretty good reason to get this game. Some of the voice actors are considerably better than others, but overall it was pretty good.
The Free Sound Project, aka Quake 2.
Hey! When did I start? I started, I guess, around two and a half hours ago, judging from the Skype call.
Yeah, you played Jana for a little bit.
Yeah, very little bit. Like, this game was, like, on sale. It was, like, €1 and 50 cents or something like that.
I think it's still on sale?
I think so, yeah. It's in that Linux sale on Steam.
Yeah, on Steam.
Behind the scenes?
Designing the journey down is taking years. Here's some of the old textbooks. Sketchbooks. Many of the characters are inspired by African masks. This is a Chokwe mask from Western Africa, Sectus.
Oh, I see.
This mask belongs to the Makonde people who live in Tanzania and Mozambique. Intro and outro cinematic sketches. Oh, I've seen those. Half ink, half digital. This is how most locations in the journey down first come about. Location thumbnails. They always start small. And Count Nandodo's airplane takes shape, Sectus. There's a fraction of the logo designs they tried out, but some of them were only just kind of the word written down. From sketch to cleaned up digital grayscale painting. Looks quite nice, man, even in color. A viewport look at the central St. Amato 27K triangles. It's a lot of triangles, man. This is how Quito looks in wireframe before subdivision. Lot of polygons, man. Recognize this? The scissors. They're used to cut pieces. A look at our editor, Gobed. The white points tint and shade Buona to fit the scenery. There's only a few white points, but you only needed a couple, really. The Gobed animation editor helps us to put everything in place. Most in-game animations run at 60 frames per second, almost.
What?
A peek at our room scripts. Each room has a script file containing all interactions available in it. There's a few interactions available. David Dixon, Quito, and Antonio Zandiana, Buana, both just as awesome in real life as in TGG. Simon Zusa hanging out with his magic friends as he makes incredibly good music. Like this game, like seriously, this music is really good for a game that's this cheap. But yeah, there you go. Marcus puts the finishing touches on the end cinematic audio track. And Matthias showing off his latest progress on his phone. He played the game on phone, how if that's possible. Henrik and Theo looking stupidly optimistic about the development schedule, although the one on the left looks somewhat cautious. In chapter 2, you will explore strange happenings as Morton's lighthouse and uncover secrets hidden in the desolate streets of Port Arthur. That's all for now. Thank you for playing!
To answer your question about the phone, the game is available on iOS.
Oh man. Phone.
I had a quick look at the Sky Goblin website.
Sky Goblin.
It's up in the sky, man.
All in the sky. How is a goblin flying like that? I guess it uses goblin technology, eh? But I think I might end the stream here, man, because I've, 2.5 hours. So yeah, Sectus, do you have any closing words before I close the stream and this game?
My closing words are, man. Welcome to the stream where we play through Unwritten Tales all night long.
Bye bye!